the important 15 bipoles that are happening across the country, of course, in six states. And over to some breaking news now. ECI has cracked the whip on UP. In fact, Akhilesh Yadav, Samajwadi Party Supremo, has asked voters to go back to polling booths. Some of them have said that they were harassed and they were sent back. BJP has, in fact, has approached the ECI again, saying that some of the voters, many voters are being allowed to vote despite their identification ID not being there. My colleague Tanushka joins us with more details on this. Tanushka has been reporting from Ghaziabad, which is also witnessing one of those important bipoles today. Tanushka, tell us, what is this flashpoint between the Samajwadi Party and the BJP now?
Well, the Samajwadi Party came out with, you know, video proof of people not being allowed to go into polling booths across Uttar Pradesh and people being stopped to go into polling. I am also currently outside one of the polling booths in Ghaziabad. But what we know as of now is that the Election Commission has whipped the police personnel in these districts and has taken action on these cops as well after complaints, after voters complained that of harassment and that they were not being allowed to go inside to cast their vote. The Election Commission has suspended some police personnel as well in Uttar Pradesh. Two sub-inspectors in Kanpur have been suspended. And taking note of this, that Election Commission has taken active action on this complaint by the Samajwadi Party, Akhilesh Yadav has also come out urging the voters to go back and cast their vote. He's urged all the voters that if, you know, this time round they're not allowed, then they can directly, you know, raise complaints or raise the issue as well. But these urged all of these voters who were not allowed to cast their vote to go back to these voting stations. And police personnel, new deployment has also happened across all 9 districts, and tighter security measures are also being taken to ensure now that this sort of a thing is not repeated, wherein of course the voters are not being allowed to go in to cast their vote. This is after the Election Commission has taken action by suspending a few police personnel in Uttar Pradesh.
Right, Tanushka, important detail there. Samajwadi Party accusing police of deterring some people from casting votes in Uttar Pradesh, where bipoles are underway in 9 constituencies. And the BJP alleging that faces of certain women voters are not visible and not aligned with their ID cards. And that is something that they are hoping that ECI will be cognizant of.